Word? Sure. Current target. I always forget that one. Oh, no, no, I mixed this up. We wanted label on the outside. Duh. It's like I'm smoking meters. That was it. Do this too, just because we're gonna want to make sure that it's like laid out block, so they stack on each other, right? Boom. Oh, interesting. Yes, that's not quite cool. Let's go look at some of our styling that we need to do. So form label, form control, that's it. We could have done just text left, right? I think it's fine. We need to do the for and ID stuff. Oh, and it's HTML. It came out as Twitter. It was actually known as Twitter Bootstrap for a long time. All right, cool. And yeah, it looks real ugly right now, guys. Are we at the moment, though? Are we at a good point to actually implement the fonts? So, anyone who thought about a good font pairing, now's your time. Someone mentioned something beastly? Right? Rubik beastly? Yeah, I'm sorry, that is not legible enough. It's not bad, but it's not... Yeah, I mean, it's pretty bad. Yeah, nope. Lobster? Do we just go lobster? Flama? Keep in mind, we're looking for a title font at the moment. For paragraph font, everyone has their favorite, like Open Sans or whatever. I really don't care about that as long as it's legible. Let's at least like lock down something that, you know, feels right for this. Has to be a Google font. Yep. Now, do we just head to NPM and see what they're using? Poppins. We could. So yeah, anyone got a preference for title font? If not, we'll just use Poppins. Move on with our day. I know, I made the same face when I realized my beverage was empty. Same page. Whiskey mixed with water. Luckiest guy? Okay. That works for me. Nailed it. I like it. Good to go. And then for paragraph font, I know someone had some preferences. We could do Open Sans. We could do whatever. Any preferences out there? Oh, and in the meantime, hold on. SR only. Sounds good. God, there was some really good like documentary about the making of Crash Bandicoot. I missed that one for sure. I don't remember what it was. It's along the same lines of like Tales from the War Chest or whatever, where they talked about like Ultima Online in a separate like video. I think it's the same series, but I can't remember. All right, so no one has a preference for paragraph font? Dongle? I've seen Open Sans, I've seen Lotto. We don't do Open Sans because it fucks up the G. I hate that kind of G. We don't do Lotto for the same reason. Dongle doesn't look too bad, actually. Until someone says something else, that's what you're getting. It's a little small, but we can always just increase font size. Cool. think I'm into it so far. Yeah. It feels like a game all of a sudden, right? Based on font usage. Now hold on. I thought we made this into a nav link. It does have the active class. Okay, cool. So we just gotta style it. That's on us. Thank you for the follow, Larry. Welcome. It's lazy. Yeah, we're gonna leave that as a class and then apply the class selectively. Boom, nailed it. I mean, it's just for a single stream, and we've done one before. Thank Rockstar for hooking this shit up. It's not bad. We just got to get it like all the way to the bottom. So we need to set a height for the header. Oh, we skipped this song though. Yeah, we got this hacked out. We need to actually start tying it to the back end. It doesn't look good yet, but I don't know if it looks that terrible. I kind of want to do... Hold on. Yeah, I got an idea. And yeah, this is a bit of a major bike shed on my part, so... Once again, no one's perfect. No one's perfect. See the world getting madder as we're lifting off the ground. So we're pulling up the ladder because we're never coming down. Can't understand. I want to know. We don't actually want to do it like that. I want to take these colors and just make like a lighter version, right? So I just want to like really throw out that, and then we just take this and change the color to, what, 84? Or the saturation technique. Did I just fucking nail it? I think I just fucking nailed it. I know, right? Boom, baby! Fucking nailed it. Hold on, this song's eh. And hold on, what did I do that was clippable? About an hour ago? I want to try this now. Hold on, real quick, before we do anything else. Do we make it smaller? Like just less? Call it good? I think I want to reset margins a little bit. If you do the song command, this one will actually work because I bought this album on Bandcamp. You caught it just as it changed. It's just the song right before this. Oh no, it's still the right song. It's just seemed so different. Oh damn, I actually think I wanted this song myself. Damn, yeah, this song's fire. Fuck.
Change thoughts won't together, but I can't rearrange left together. Now I'm here on my own. The night is going nowhere when you're walking alone. Say nothing, say nothing, say nothing. Say nothing.
Okay. I think at this point we fine-tune the header a bit. And we get real data into this thing, right? Alright, while this song's going, it's a good long song. I gotta go pee. It's like I've been chugging that whiskey. Like making up for the fact that I can't drink whiskey on tomorrow's sponsored stream. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll see you in a sec. And I'm back. Had to get some chips. Look at how perfect that chip is. So, thing we're making, I know, we're hacking it out. Right, let's style the header to look just a little bit better. All right, so what do you guys think styling-wise? Like, we'll do a little bit more hacking out on styling. I think our next step, right, we got our fonts, we got basic color scheme already. Let's wire this thing up. Hold on, let me pour another beverage real quick. And yeah, we actually need to hack out a couple back-end endpoints for grabbing users and words. I'm not sure what you mean by diagonal? Yeah, some kind of logo. If you got one, let me know. I think logo is like last case scenario. Yeah, they're pretty good. Yeah, they're not bad. Yeah, they got like a good like citrus tang to them. Yeah, it's pretty tasty. They're a bit old and they're still not stale either. That's pretty cool. Like, seriously. I've had them for like 6 months. They were in my pantry, and I opened my pantry and they were still there. I was like, I hope they're not too stale, and they weren't. Magic. Yeah, they're super good. Yeah. Yeah, there was another flavor they had. Yeah, a little bit. There's like that vanilla, or not vanilla, like vinegar flavor to it, which I'm not a huge fan of. But with the other stuff they add to it, it really does it. What up, Javi? I don't know what that means. No, there was another flavor that was better, and that's why I don't have that bag anymore. Hey, I think I'm good on the rotate captain, but I think, yeah, a logo would make sense. It's just, you know. Yeah. So just like we did the thing earlier, keep your thoughts going on what our logo should be. A worst case scenario? I might try and do like our title font, but we make it transparent and we give it a just, you know, text border. Possibly with that gradient we got. I think that makes sense to me. It's right there in the title, Mr. Heat Miser. There's even the commands that can give you extra context. I know, I like this song. The person who was into metal is probably hating this more than anything else we've heard so far. Sorry about that. I'll play some fucking Idols right after this, if you're still around. All you gotta do is say hi again. Let me know you're still watching. If not, I might hop into something else. But if you're still watching, I'll totally throw on something a little metal-y for you. I think we lost him. Shit. So I want to hear this one song again. And what up, Jessicat? Ooh, I like the name. Yeah, that's good. That's clean. That's a good one. That is a clean one. I like it. Yeah, nailed it. All right, trying to find this one very specific song. No, not that one. It is... Fuck, not that. So I just want to say, yeah, we're going to watch this. I got to pause it for a sec. It's so good. The bass line's fantastic. But yeah, I assume you guys know Melky, right? Melky Dev here on Twitch. I don't think you realized it. He's a fucking killer guitarist. He's in the band Metronomy. Just watch this video. You'll see what I mean. We're going to turn it up too. Real quick, as an excursion. Turn it up a little bit for you, too. Just watch. He's got moves. He's got dance moves. You're going to be like, oh, that is Melky. Right there. Bam. There's Melky. We just saw him. It was quick. It'll show him on the side over there in the corner, too. Yeah, Melky shreds guitar, doesn't he? Look at him. Right there. Bam. Nailing it. You didn't know you had such a luxurious mane of hair, did you? Alright, let's start hacking out the endpoints for this thing. And what are we drinking? Sorry, it's Woodford Reserve and water. Because I'm out of Coca-Cola. I love this fucking bassline. Right, this bassline's been stuck in my head for like a week now. Owen, it's a joke, right? I didn't think I had to make it so obvious. My face was a kappa when I said the statement. Right? I was joking.
You just blew my mind.
Voodoo Ranger? That's an IPA, right? Forgetting what the brewery is. Oh, Voodoo Ranger is the brand? Oh, it's a New Belgium. Okay. I knew it was an IPA. Okay, makes sense. Yeah, they do Fat Tire as well, right? I'm just making sure I got it linked up right. I'm seeing the fucking label in my fucking mind's eye right now. I'm not seeing the brand name on it. But yeah. Yes, Fat Tire. Okay, just making sure. Yeah, it's good shit. I'm strictly an IPA drinker as far as beer goes. Not because, like, oh, I need that fucking bitter fucking, you know, taste or whatever. But I only have so much room in my belly. Like, I'm a little hobbit person. So, like, I can't get drunk on Pabst. I'm full up. You know? Like, before it even kicks in. Like, I can't get drunk on fucking, like, some fucking Pilsner. It just doesn't work. Sorry. I can't tie.